Job or business? What should I do? I can't figure out which one will be better. If you also having the same confusion, then watch today's video till the end. Because in today's video, you are going to find the right answer to your question. Today's video is going to be different from all the other videos available on YouTube on this topic. Because in this kind of videos, either the job or the business is forcefully said to be the best. But in today's video, we are going to see a full comparison between job and business unbiasedly and try to find out what's best for you, job or business, by asking some questions to yourself. So let's find out the solution for this life problem. But before that, we all know candidates miss out on jobs because they didn't go to a good college or have a good degree. Have you been trying to apply to top companies in India, but your resume keeps getting rejected? Now you can get jobs at top Indian companies such as Cred, Upgrad, Urban Company, Razorpay, etc. and 50 plus more companies. Relevel by Unacademy conducts tests across different roles like business development, backend and frontend development with 1000 plus job opportunities. How do you apply? Visit www.relevel.com. Register for the test of your choice using our coupon code for 10% discount. Book a slot and choose the day you wish to take the exam. You will get your Relevel score within 24 hours of completing the test. All candidates who clear the test will be able to create their own personalized profiles. Sit back and relax. Companies will reach out to you based on your profile. The better your Relevel score, the more companies will reach out to you. Through Relevel, you need not depend on your degree for jobs, but just your skills. If you get a job through Relevel, you will get your registration fee 100% refunded. Now coming back to the question, which one is better, job or business? Before I answer you this question, tell me which is better in taste, pizza or burger? If your answer is pizza, then you need to talk to my mom once. Because let alone eating pizza, even watching someone else eating pizza makes her feel like vomiting. So what is good and what is bad depends entirely upon your taste. Some people like pizza, some people like burgers. Just like some prefer jobs, whereas some prefer business. So first of all, let's make an unbiased comparison between job and business. Number 1. Risk. If you are skilled enough, you will not face any problem getting a job in a new company in case you lose your job. But if you lose an established business, you need to put in much effort to resettle it and make it successfully run again. Besides, statistics shows that 90% of business get closed within 3 years of starting. Number 2. Money. No matter how skilled you are, you have to wait for a certain amount of time to get promoted in your job. But there is no limit to how fast you can grow your business and how much money you can make. Number 3. Afford. If you do a job, your work will be limited. Your work hours and holidays will be fixed. But if you want to set up a successful business, your work there will be infinite. In this case, neither your work hours nor your holidays will be fixed. In the beginning, you might have to work for even 16 hours 7 days a week. Number 4. Freedom. If you have your own business, you can take leave as you want. But in reality, a successful businessman cannot take that leave. Because leave will come at a cost of the loss or slowdown of business. And a successful businessman never wants that to happen. If you are a serviceman, then whether you will be free or busy depends on your workload. And since the holidays are fixed, if you plan in advance, you can get the leave you want in most jobs. Number 5. Responsibility. The boss is the most responsible person in a company. He has all the responsibility of almost everything on his shoulder. Whereas an employee's responsibility is limited to do his job properly. Number 6. Learning. As a businessman, you have to learn many different things a little bit. But to be a good employee, you only need to acquire outstanding skills in a particular task. Number 7. Security. Your company may fire you overnight, but a successful business is less likely to crash overnight. Yes, but when it comes to government jobs, the story gets reversed. So after comparing these 7 things, we can come to the conclusion that if you prefer a limited life with limited risk, limited money, limited effort, limited freedom, limited responsibilities, limited learning opportunities, and limited security, where you don't have to come out of your comfort zone every day and face new problems, then my friend, business is not for you. Job is the right option for you. More specifically, government job is the right option for you. But if you prefer a life with lots of risk, lots of money, lots of effort, lots of freedom, lots of responsibility, lots of learning opportunities, and lots of security, where you have to get out of your comfort zone every day and deal with new problems, then my friend, job is not for you. Business is the right option for you. In a word, if you are unhappy with less kind of person, then job is suitable for you. But if you are not happy with less kind of person, then business is better for you. I hope I have been able to help you overcome this confusion of job or business. So one last request to you. Help your dear friends who are suffering from the same confusion by sharing this video with them. And thank you so much for watching this video till the end. More wisdom, more solution, better life.